I pull the sail in a bit. Push the tiller, push the tiller. Keep pushing. And back to the middle. Well done. Good. Good. You can see how the rudder takes all the power out of it. If you just push it into the wind and then pull it away again. Okay, pull the tiller towards you, get the thing moving again. Good, that's better. Tiller away. Good. Oh, you got something numpty in your way now. And use the tiller to depower. Okay, let a little bit of sail out. That was a big gust. Well done. That's better. Right, there's a gust coming, so when it heals, just push the tiller away and then back to the middle. Good. Big pull towards you. Well done. Another gust of wind coming in a minute. Here it comes now. Push the tiller. Good. Okay, you can do a tack now. In a bit of a lull now. There'll be some wind in a minute. About 20 seconds, there'll be a gust of wind. See that dark patch on the water? That's much better. You've got your sail in tighter now, so you're sailing closer to the wind, which is a lot better. That's good. Here comes a gust. Be a biggie in a minute. About 5 seconds. Oh, I didn't come. Right, you can see how shallow it is, so you better get your board up a bit when you get a bit closer. Just a little.